away from the hustle and bustle, traffic and pollution of Vellore city, in the midst of the lush green of Karigiri village, is situated the historic institution of SIHR&LC. Situated just 10 kilometers away from the main city, the government town buses are the main mode of transport for the students undergoing various allied health courses, as well as for the patients who come here seeking treatment. Shared auto rickshaws are another common and cheap means of transport for people to find their way into this hospital. The general outpatient registration starts as early as 7:30 a.m. Outpatient departments run from Monday through Saturday and cater to a wide community around. There is also a 24-hour casualty apart from the regular outpatient that provides emergency services. We have a committed team of doctors and paramedical staff who have dedicated their energy and knowledge for the selfless service of the sick who come to this hospital expecting affordable, quality health care and healing. Leprosy still remains our top priority, while we have extended our services to include other medical and surgical specialties along. We also have a fully functional theatre complex with three separate theatres equipped with modern technology needed for the advanced surgical care and recovery of patients. While walking down the corridors of this renovated 150-bedded historic institution, we can't help but be amazed at the vision and commitment of our forefathers who had the faith that this once hilly, barren land could be converted into a fertile field for the wholesome healing and dignified rehabilitation of the less fortunate community around us. We believe that this ground is blessed as God's presence dwells here, and each of the staff feel privileged to be members of this joint family as we unite our minds and hands together for the wholesome healing of the patient community in Christ's like-mindedness. Come and experience the healing.